Yucatán Tourism Board welcome you to Night of the Heroic Valladolid, a spectacle that will take you on a journey through the history of this magical town. From ancient times, the peninsula of Yucatán has been the home of the Mayan people in Central America. Thank you. friars became so powerful that the trustees of the king set the convent on fire twice. Center of evangelization for 2 centuries, until the secular clergy took over in 1755, neglected it, and closed it in 1821. lesser landowners fled from Valladolid, throwing their weapons into the sinkhole, concluding the conflict in 1902. the state government of Yucatán hopes you have enjoyed this spectacle, made possible with the collaboration of the National Institute of Anthropology and History and the city of Valladolid. Thank you for your presence.